Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping.
Babies in the running round, hanging with the crowd.
Oh yeah, that's my jam.
No business in the street, talking out
loud. Oh. Saying he bought a business there. You just,
Yuletide carols.
There we go.
Being sung by a choir.
How you doing? My name is Benny Els.
Like
welcome to
Eskimos.
True Statement Christmas Special. Let's go over to the fire.
Everybody knows.
Ladies and gentlemen, we, the people at TrueStatement.com, would like to wish you a very happy holidays. Now, even though I'm a Jew, Christmas is one of my favorite times of the year, hands down. So we here at True Statement would like to invite you to grab a seat by the Yule log, crack open a couple roasted chestnuts, bust out some of that eggnog, and celebrate this season with us. A season of merriment, happiness, warmth, and most importantly, giving. So with that in mind, I'd like to give you a little special segment right now. A little special True Statement reading of the night before Christmas.
Before Christmas and all through the crowd, mad heads bobbing to the hip-hop sound. We had hands in the air with dope jams to play, cause TSC is flyer than Santa's sleigh. The first to hit the stage was never yet contested, who proceeded to grab the microphone and bless it. Was doing songs off the retro EP, maybe for Christmas he'll get a Nintendo Wii. See a cloud of smoke and catch a whiff of green, Express and Indigo were puffing on Christmas trees. Y'all know what the story be with the more EP, and it's vital to cop the MAE self-titled. Mike Cord sung from the speakers with care, in hopes that the homie Iyande would soon be there. He rolled through to drop gems off in oak slices, and the Christmas hoes under the mistletoe liked it. When suddenly on stage there arose such a clatter, everybody turned to see what was the matter. Not Saint Nick, it was Benny Els now, killing tracks off of beta and industry meltdown. Season's greetings from TSC's favorite DJ, Canal Merchant, spinning beats live for free trade. Free trade took the path to Manhattan from Jersey, just so he could rock a set off of plus 30. It's getting late now, I'm imagining bed. Fuck sugar plums, Mariella's dancing in my head. As my eyes reopened, who came into focus? Miss Hell yeah, herself and the host ill-spoken. Next up was Baldy to set off the party. He rocked Exit 14, produced by Part 3. To close out the show, some freestyle treats spit by homeboy Sandman over T-Agency Beats. As we left the venue, we heard a strange chiming and glanced overhead to see Santa's sleigh high in the sky. He exclaimed as he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, TSC rocks the mic.
Stop, stop, stop. Get that, hit the door. Oh, shit. That's good, bro. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got the good. Okay, cool, cool. Get me through the holidays. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, that was our True Statement Christmas Special rap video segment. I hope you enjoyed our rendition of the classic Night Before Christmas. Now, before the evening draws to a close, I would like to leave you with a few words. Christmas is a time of year where you should treat your fellow man with friendship and love.
Why are you recording this? Get out of here. What are you doing? Come on. Look, the fire's dead. We got no more wood. This friggin' thing sucks. This cat's been staring at me. That's it. I'm done. Christmas is over.
It's a time of year for righteousness, purity, and family.
I'm calling for an escort. No, I'm good. Yeah, no, make it rain, huh? 50 for half and half in the back seat. Come on. Toss you 20. And give you a free copy of my mixtape.
I would also urge to all of you out there to not overindulge. Believe you me, I enjoy a couple holiday cocktails myself, but it's important to always remain elegant, sober, and accountable for one's actions. So once again, grab some eggnog, some warm apple cider, maybe a couple of those nutmeg cookies you were leaving out for Santa and his reindeer, and partake in this joyous time of year. On behalf of myself and everybody else at True Statement Entertainment. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Even give you a happy Kwanzaa, just for good measure.
Until then,
good night.
We'll have
I just spit up Jameson on myself. Jesus Christ, where the hell did that come from?